Sauce, baby.
Cooling on the block, and we down for some ignorance. No love to the odds, cause we down for some ignorance. I just bought a, cause I'm down for some ignorance. My mans just got popped, now I'm down for some ignorance. If you down for some ignorance, turn up OCBD. If you down for some ignorance, falling right around, and you know they with the shit. Might pull up on your block, let it blow in this bitch. Get down,
down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance.
They might catch you lagging on 47th Street. Buy your mama address. Rock you right to sleep. Like a little baby.
Gotta kill me like a straitjacket, bitch. I might go crazy. Tuck your scary ass in bed. I'd like to sing to you a little ghetto lullaby. Grab your gun, light up a pillar, put a middle finger in the sky. Two in a black Toyota with a disc loaded, and I can't control them. Ready for a game of Texas Hold'em. Meaning they ain't no joker, and they might poke you for that white Sammy Sosa. Catch you lacking on your granny sofa. Home alone, and he about to roll up. He don't know we about to roll up.
Up for revenge, and I'm down for some ignorance. Run up in this crib, lay down all the witnesses. Been to check a ride, and we packing. This a business trip. Me with the cannon in my hand. Can you picture this?
How my plane in the past, behind my face in this mask. Foot to the gas, buck on the dash. I might spaz on your goof ass, don't make me blast. Shit come off safe, if you don't open a safe. Toting an eight, open a door, open his face. With this bass, blood on the carpet, no conscience. Beat it like an 808, so heartless. Ran out the back door of the apartment. Stashed the bloody gloves in the garbage. These nightmares turn us into monsters. Memories on 47th Street haunt us. You a ghost. Around with the round rounds, you go around. Around get smoked.
Down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance.
Get him. Get him on your head. Wanna see you bleeding. They just took it. They gon' make it even. They know where you live. They gon' catch you while you're leaving.
Is there a face in the staircase, bitch? I might be tweaking. Listen to the voices in my head. Welcome to my reality. Ever since you did that home invasion, cause the universe could feel your energy. Mentally ill to feel. All these pills ain't been a drill. No aura, but it's been a drill. Let me show you how the jungle feel. Lions, tigers, bears, trying to dodge the feds. If the National Guard was actually hard, they wouldn't be scared. And these kids grew up with no moms and no dads. Blew up with these rhymes and notepads. Even if they did, they dope heads. On a one-way street to nowhere. Everything to prove with nothing to lose. You fools of Fox News. Couldn't walk a block in our shoes. They'll lay you
down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance.
Get him.
Joe, this shot is blocked.
Nice combination of kicks there by Lou. He blocks the punch.
Oh, big shot. Vicious punch combinations here. Nice punch to the body.
Big
beautiful body,
body
shot there, too. Huge kick misses. Good combination so far from both men.
Oh, big roundhouse attempt, but unable to land. Well, he got cracked to the head there, Joe. He's going to have to change things up here with his footwork, with his tempo. He continues to be vulnerable to that strike coming back. Got to get his head off the center line.
That one hurt.
Lee gets caught with that punch.
He's landing an outstanding leg kick.
Another nice leg kick there by Lee. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Absolutely.
Nice body kick there.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Oh, he's getting some hip into that one.
He goes to the body again.
Oh! Big shots exchanged in the pocket there.
And the kick lands.
Effective punch there by Aldo. Punch coming, it's blocked.
Wow,
oh,
he is in trouble.
Just missed with that huge kick.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Nice kick to the body, shin to the gut.
This is crazy. Oh my goodness.
Oh.
You can tell that shot hurt him bad in the body.
Nice shot,
punch to the body.
Took a trip, now we taking sprints. I wasn't made to jog, I'm on ships. Rolling across a grip, I must major now. Stop, boy, I got hot rods, it could get gangster now. Bang, blow your brains out, see what you thinking about. By associates, I've been scarred, fought and lost, went to war. Drop me off around the corner, just let it run, lead a car. Get up the road and turn, this what I thought. From Bossier City, took your little grocery and you ain't fault. They love the way I talk, my swag, I'm not regular. The fans going mad and my band's on a pedestal. Women in the stands, babe, don't let me get the best of you. Front stage, Michael Jackson bad, I'm professional. Solo out in public, but I ain't up for no questioning. Play, I might apply a little pressure, but ain't no wrestling. Sexually aggressive when my bitches be undressing. Babe, we gon' be late again, but that's just Kevin. Up down. Up down. Up down. Up down. Up down.
All right, coming up next, we get to this lightweight tilt, but...
You ready? You ready?
Here we go. Oh, man, look how quickly he gets that foot to the target. Inside leg kick is there by Ill Will Brooks.
check that one.
Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Diaz.
Tagged him.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Huge block there.
Well, Joe, you got to fault the strategy here. I'm not saying he bet on the opponent, but he's moving right into that straight punch and right into his opponent's striking range. He would be wise to get his head off of the center line and stop leaning in.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Oh, right punch followed by a left there by Diaz.
These guys are swinging. And he's looking for that left.
Clean, straight punch. Doing an excellent job blocking here.
Diaz gets caught by the inside leg kick.
Midway through round one.
Oh, big roundhouse attempt, but unable to land. Right hook to the head, blocked. Oh, he found the target there. That'll work.
It appears that cut is getting worse. Good defense there.
Oh,
he caught him on the punch.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh, he hurt him. He hurt him bad. This could be it right here.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here.
Nice leg kick.
Missed with that right hand. Brooks gets lit up by that straight punch. He blocked the punch.
He's fainting with the punch.
That landed.
He's doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards him.
Whoa!
High kick! He hurt him! He's stumbling. Hard straight punch.
Whoa! Wow!
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Twenty seconds now remain in the round. So that's the end of the round. He got some things done offensively, but defense still an issue. And as such, the cut on his lip is only getting worse.
What an action-packed round. It looked like it almost ended.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready?
Second round here.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of there. Finds a home for that left hook.
Oh, solid jab.
Switching stances here.
He hurt him with that hook. Good combinations here.
Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You got to get that head off the center line. Trademark inside leg kick there by Diaz.
Oh!
Big right
huge
hand.
Right hand!
Wow! Wow. He's got a ear out. And just like that, the fight is over.
And here's the end.
Now we go.
Streets I was made. If you ain't know the name, then you should be ashamed. Grow up and show me some love. You always wanna hate. But if I give me lemons, I'm sipping lemonade. You claim you acting the same, and I'm acting the same. But you approaching me strange. You too close to me, man. All
Coming up next, a middleweight tilt between Robert Whittaker and Israel Adesanya. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. So 2 years, the gap in age, with some differences in height, but big differences in reach. We set it inside the octagon.
You ready?
And we are underway. Well, straight right hand has been a good weapon for him. He misses with it there. Lands an inside leg kick, Joe. Slightly deflected. Good right hand there.
Right hand.
And he lands a big right hand. Straight right hand now just misses. Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here. Adesanya gets caught by that straight punch. That'll get his attention. Offensive fight. Nice job to block the shot there. Whittaker gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though. And both guys really throwing with a four. We cross the midpoint in round one. Well, he lands another jab, really employing the jab effectively here. There's the jab. Now another for good measure. Nice job there by Adesanya.
Clean punch.
The right hand just misses. Punch coming, it's blocked. Try to establish that jab. How about that shin? Under 2 minutes to go. Trying to establish that jab once again. That strike blocked by Adesanya.
He tagged him again. He's hurt. He's in big trouble. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Oh!
Both guys landing with conviction now.
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
Oh, that is as good a jab as you will see.
Powerful right hand.
And he's looking for that left. Oh, he caught a big right hand.
He hurt him with that hook.
Adesanya's facial cut is getting worse now, Joe. Man, is that thing faucet and blood. Throwing that jab, no good. The horn sounds for the end of round one. So how about that round? Back to the stool. Confidence has to be high. That's a good 5 minutes from Whittaker.
Yeah, that was a big moment in that round and probably the most significant aspect of the round.
Let's take a look at some of the action from that round.
Ariani Celeste doing work as usual. Second round underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
That one hurt.
Oh, Superman punch is good. And just misses with that big right hand.
Oh, he's hurt. He's rocked. Powerful jab.
Oh! Adesanya's lower point. Really swollen in that area now.
Oh! Hard Superman punch. Misses a huge hook to the head. Oh, he's stunned again!
He's got him hurt here.
Big shots! Big power in that hook.
The left hook hits
home. Oh, he got tagged again! He's hurt!
Well, a really good second round.
Oh! He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble.
Misses again with a right punch.
Oh!
Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo a little bit, and try to get his opponent out of there by landing more than just one strike at a time.
...90 seconds to go now.
Oh, he tagged him in the leg.
To his patented kicks here, but just out of range.
Good defense there.
All right, so there's a swing and a miss from him, and sometimes when you miss, it can tax your gas tank. Oh!
This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out.
A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
I should say so. A tremendous kick to end that fight tonight. Caught his opponent flush, full force, full extension, and he had no chance to stay in this fight. Fight was over as soon as that kick made flush contact.
And here's the end. Here's a big punch that results in a knockdown. Let's see this again. Look at this. Bang.
And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time. Let's get it to Bruce Buffer now. He has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 39 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout.